So as I told you when we were in Karen, please after lunch, musiondoke hapa. Kiwanja hii yote. Yeah, speak a word of blessing around this compound. And those who can speak in tongues, please speak in tongues around this compound. We will ask at least 30 or 40 of our senior clergy to come and pray over this building and pray over these residents and all of you. Musikwe na haraka ya kuondoka, tafadhali. Muzunguke hapa kiwanja yote, karabasha ndani ni kila mahali.